Religious texts in the world. At the top of this pantheon is a tomb, aka Re, aka Ra, aka Khepri, aka Amun, or sometimes
Deity, Nox, Bakasura, Ra, Khepri, Sylvanas, and a lot.
To feed to their hatchlings. This reminded the ancient Egyptians of their god Khepri, who renews the ball of the sun every
complete. The sun god, no longer as Ba, but as the beetle Khepri.